This is our second week in Bermuda and we've already done so much. Hi, my name is Devshi.
I'm Anna.
Hi, I'm Liam.
After having been cooped up at home in Southern California for much of the pandemic, I've been really trying to put myself out there, take part in more community-based programs. And when I learned about the residency and that there were gonna be over 50 people just flying from all over the world to live together in Bermuda, I wanted to see how I could make the most of that experience.
I just felt like it was an experience that if I missed it, I'd regret it for a long time. I looked at kind of the people that were going to come out here, and I just thought, when am I ever going to meet people from across the world in these different industries, all doing amazing things? I just wanted to spend time with people like that, and to be honest, to get motivated and learn as much as I could from others.
Because I'm in the world of sex tech for so long, it's always really interesting to learn about just complete different disciplines and like things that people are doing that inspires them and like just makes them so motivated to move through life. And so I think for me, one of the biggest things I want to get is like, of course, make the friends, but also just be inspired by like things I had no idea about, like proteins or investing or blockchain, like all of those things. So I think it's really cool to see how they weirdly connect back to my world. So it's really cool, and I think the friends that I've made is just stunning.
Tonight is very special. We are doing PowerPoint night, which is basically a way for the attendees and residents to get to know each other in a way that goes beyond work. They know someone's presenting on Bollywood, another person is presenting on mental health. I think it's gonna really span the gamut.
It's lovely to see the sun out here. It's a beautiful day here in Bermuda. And hey, let's enjoy the rest of Forbes 30 Under 30 residency.
One of my favorite parts of taking part in the program has been the mentorship. We've all been paired with a local Bermudian entrepreneur. Major shout out to my mentee, Maya, who's one of the most incredible journalists in the island. And just being able to form those connections with people who have lived here their whole life has just, you know, made this experience extra meaningful.
The person that I'm mentoring is a full-time business, has children, and is also, also an entrepreneur on the side, which is incredible in itself. And it's nice, I think it's an island of 65,000 people, so it's nice to bring a little bit of kind of global experience to those business owners who are, who are quite local at this stage.
Things take on a certain weight, and they are more significant when there's sort of an expiration date. And so it just really kind of forces you to seize the moment and to take advantage of all the opportunities that are in front of you. So while it's sad that we're getting closer to the end than we are to the beginning, I've had a wonderful time thus far, and I suspect that as the time gets closer to the end, it's going to get even better.